Hello everyone, I'm Karolis Azukaitis. I'm a pediatric nephrologist from Vilnius, Lithuania. And I think as physicians working with children, we are all very much aware how it is important to measure blood pressure in children and adolescents. And we tend to do it. We know we need to use correct devices, appropriate settings, appropriate positioning of the child. But one of the challenges that we frequently also encounter is interpreting the results of blood pressure readings. Should it be home blood pressure, should it be office blood pressure, or ambulatory blood pressure? We need to look at the tables to find the height percentile, to look at the tables to find the blood pressure percentile, and then classify the child as having normal or abnormal blood pressure status. To ease up this issue, HyperChildNET has come up with blood pressure calculator, where you can specifically enter blood pressure values from the office readings, ambulatory blood pressure readings, or home blood pressure readings and get the percentile results and also the classification of blood pressure of the patient that you're seeing. You only need to enter several things such as age, gender, the height of the child, and everything is done automatically. You can find this calculator in the hyperchildnet.eu website on the homepage, but also by clicking the link below this video. I hope you find this calculator as useful as increasing proportion of people is already doing. I hope that you subscribe to the channel and will find the channel information useful. So wishing all the best to you and your families.